excited about it, going to be going to the next level to play football, and especially to be a Golden Eagle.
Been some change in Southern Miss, but you stuck with it. What did you like about Coach Munkin and that staff?
Coach Munkin, I feel he's a good coach. He comes to a program that has been used to winning, and I feel that like he wants to get the program back to winning, and I want to be a part of the team.
Did you kind of think about, did you have any second thoughts about just watching Southern Miss in the season they have, about maybe going somewhere else, or have you always kind of just wanted to go to Southern Miss?
I always wanted to go to Southern.
What's it like growing up in a town like Brookhaven, man? And now you're gonna be playing college football, and you're getting paid for it with a scholarship. I mean, did you talk to your family about it? Do you reflect on this moment already?
Well, playing in Brookhaven, football is a big thing. So, I mean, we used to winning, and you know, being good at football, whatever. So, going to the next level, I don't think it'd be much different from being in Brookhaven playing football.
Do you think it'll take long to get Southern Miss back to its winning ways?
Not with the coaches and the athletes that they have and the ones that we assigned, I don't think it would take a long time.
You talk to Evan at all? You guys planning the takeover yet for the Conference USA?
Yes, like we talk all the time every time I see him, whatever. So we're excited about going. We're ready to get there.
What's Coach Munkin like just from talking to him? What kind of guy is this?
He's a good coach. I think he's about business and, you know, having players that, you know, has good character, you know, and want to play football while being good in classes and taking care of the books and everything.